Welcome to this Draw My Life about Five Nights at Freddy's. Can you imagine to be locked in a pizzeria surrounded with a lot of animatronic characters which become homicidal after hours? You will live this experience if you play the video game called Five Nights at Freddy's. This is a horror video game that was first released on the 8th of August 2014, only for Microsoft Windows. A port for Android was released on August 21st, and on September the 11th, an iOS port was released. Finally, everyone would be able to feel the fear. The game took 6 months to create. The creators wanted to develop a simple game and easy to use for gamers without any experience. The main character is Mike Schmidt. He has started a job working as a night watch security guard at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a family restaurant that doesn't have a ball pit for children. Instead, it has four animatronic characters as its main attraction. Such a great idea, right? Or not? Mike's predecessor leaves a voicemail for him in the first night of work. He explains that the restaurant's animatronic characters come to life at night because the servo motors would lock up if they were left off for too long. They remain immobile during the day since the incident called the Bite of 87, which involved an animatronic going haywire and biting off a person's frontal lobe. So here you are, in a pizzeria full of animatronic characters that will try to forcefully stuff you into a spare mechanical Freddy Fazbear costume, killing you in the process. Your mission is very clear. You have to survive the first night. This is not everything. If you survive several nights, you'll be able to discover more and more awful surprises, such as an incident when a man dressed as an animatronic kidnapped five children. Furthermore, you will hear all the customers' complaints reporting that they saw blood or snots on the animatronics' faces. Let's talk about your enemies. Freddy is the bird that will make you have a terrible time. He will remain in the dark areas of the room he's occupying. Golden Freddy is another version of Freddy, who appears in the office after a certain sequence of events are triggered. Bonnie is a bunny that is known for coming and returning to the office more frequently than the other animatronics, especially the first nights. Foxy is an animatronic pirate fox that hides behind the curtain. He will try to attack you and do horrible things to you. And finally, Chica. She's a bright yellow bird that will annoy you the whole night. How can we stop them? The only way to protect ourselves is to be on the alert and use the camera feed locations in the building and hold the animatronics off using the doors. The problem is that we can just lock the doors for a limited amount of time. The goal for the player is to survive five nights at the pizzeria while avoiding getting caught and killed by the animatronic characters. If you finally survive, that means that you won. Or maybe not. In Scott Cawthon, the developers of the game have a great sense of humor, so they decide to restrict the player's mobility and vision. They wanted to make experience a feeling of false sense of security. However, all the noises never stop. Nowadays, they have released 5 games of Five Nights at Freddy's, and also a spin-off game called Five Nights at Freddy's World. We will find different versions of the animatronics in all of them, and the story happens in different locations where the safety measures can be different. This is a very simple but addictive game. It looks so horrible that it's not suitable for sensitive people. Are you ready to face Freddy? If you like this video about Five Nights at Freddy's, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Tell us in the comment section down below what would you like to see next time. See you in the next video!